For the sit to stand shoulder press, you're going to sit up nice and tall in your chair. Arms are going to be at 90 degrees. As you stand up, you're going to press those arms straight up, back to 90 degrees, control on the way down. We're going to be working your legs and your shoulders with this movement. Don't forget to breathe.